Sorry, it's time and I wasn't ready. I was looking at a thing. Welcome to this week's Tunic. Hey, everybody. I was taking a minute to look up, seeing if there was any reliable information on translating the in-game language. Found a couple interesting little things. One in which that you actually like draw the characters and it makes the sound for you. However that works. Last time we fought a jerk. He was a jerk. I didn't like it. He ruined our day. I think we're done here. We got the green thing up there in the top center-ish. And if I know my Zelda, there's a red and a blue. And, Hello? I would like to go down, please. Today's puzzle, how to leave. Oh, there's a teleporter thing. Yeah, I remember. Pardon me. I'm seriously considering buying or building me a little mute button. Because, I mean, you guys know I get this like all the time. This hacky coffee thing, and I hate it. It's not pleasant for anybody, you or me. And I've got a keyboard shortcut I can turn it on and off with, but I think that's all of our offerings. Hello. Can I do this? Aw. Clap, clap, clap. Okay, bye. See, that's what happens when I do the keyboard shortcut, because it's two buttons. So that happened. And not opposed to it. Oh, hello. So we have to get the three pendants to get the Master Sword. I think that's what that's all about. But I can get like a little foot switch. Hold on a minute. So what I'm thinking, buy or build this little switch. It lives under my desk on the floor. And then when I have to, you know, clear my throat, I step on it. And as long as that button is pressed, mic is off. They're not terribly expensive, like $50, $60, but I think I could build one for under 20. I think I have most of the parts I would need already. Okay. Where does this go? Don't like that. Okay, one thing I looked up is a parry. This game does have a parry, but it's that. I don't know that I like that. Because the timing on that's going to be really awkward. I probably should learn how to do it. I probably won't. But we'll see. Okay. All that nonsense out of the way. There's a book here. Excuse me. So we need to go south, that reddish kind of area. Southeast. I'm thinking that's probably next. The quarry, maybe? I don't know. Now that we have our new fancy schmancy hookshot thing. Maybe we can get to some places we haven't been before. I think we've pretty much finished this. Finished that. Dealt with that jerk. We're gonna need a candle, a gun, and a gas mask were there. I was just hoping we were going to have a map with our current location on it, but I guess not. So we got that. Broke him there. Hey, we killed the guy. Is that better potions? Inverted ash. Okay, I don't know what quite the zoom game. Want to open the door for me? That one. I don't know if this is where we're supposed to be, but this is where we're going. Let's, yeah. Oh, that one will stabilize your mood and your appetite for, Velveeta-based cheese products. It's as real as Velveeta is cheese. I don't like that there's square things over there. Looks like a trap or something. Guess we'll find out. We get so little magic back. My controller is vibrating like crazy. Probably because of that tower thing in the background. Hi! Before we do anything else, let's do this. I just had to push A, not hold A. That's my fault. Okay. Holy crap, they hurt. Oh, no, 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 don't want that. What? Shot through the statue. That ain't cool. Let's see if I can just... Oh, that works. Fix that one. I don't think I'm supposed to be here right now. Because that hurts a little bit. Let's go back. It's probably where we're supposed to be. But let's make sure first. We probably need to pick up that gas mask or something that was in the manual, would be my guess. Final Fantasy Tactics did a similar thing. Not Tactics, Mystic Quest. Couldn't see the monsters on the climb up the volcano because of all the poison gas, so you had to get the gas mask, and then you could see the monsters. Wasn't required for progress. In fact, you could go through the whole game without it. Because it's an easy... You have to pick up the item there, and it's easy to miss. And then Final Fantasy... excuse me, Crystal Chronicles... Can I? Yaha! It had this whole, like, miasma thing, and you had to carry this little chalice with you at all times to keep it from killing you. I tried a parry, but it didn't work, because I don't know what I'm doing. I would like to have that. And I think we're gonna need to get rid of that turret. just... I get there, man. Like that, I guess. None of you? Okay, works for me. We need to go back and find that door. Excuse me. In the frog dude's area. Because we didn't buy anything from him. Nothing up there? Oh, just the wall. What's this all about? Okay. Is this that thing at the bottom of the cathedral, maybe? I kinda don't think so. So that was the scavengers we were dealing with. Excuse me, I don't know why I am so... why I'm so congested today. What if I... oh, okay. We'll have to examine that later. Can I go out this way? Yes. Is this a thing? Yes. And that is not a thing. Okay. Is the broom a thing? No. To say, at least we can take a couple of hits now, and then I start playing like trash. Lose a third of my health. Don't play like trash. Be better than trash. I don't want to just grab any little hook that I can, because I don't think... I think we've been over there. Because I think there's a statue right up here somewhere. Yeah. Wish I had an upgrade, but I don't. All right, so we're there in the middle. I think we need to go down to the southeast. I think. So let's try it. If we come across anything interesting along the way, we'll deal with it in the moment. While we're going, like that, I want that. How do I get that? While we're going, I want to talk to you guys about next week's dream. Next week is Halloween Eve. And I think last year we played Super Ghouls and Ghosts in Castlevania. Do we want to do something similar? Take a week off of Tunic, play some, you know, maybe Castlevania 1 or something. I don't know. Just do something a little different. Or do we want to stick with Tunic? Y'all let me know. Thoughts. And we'll see. What do I get down there? Wish I could see. There's probably a door, like, hidden in the wall. I don't know how I, like, unless it's under here and we go, like, behind the waterfall or something. Well, I can tell you the last three sentences, assuming they are sentences, all begin and end with the same word. Back there. It's probably just money anyway. So this got us to that one. And I'm not saying I want to break from Tunic. It's kind of a tradition thing. I guess if anything else, we could stream Tunic on Monday and then we could do a different stream Halloween night. I don't know. Don't know, don't care. We don't have to do it. Didn't help at all. Not you turning the brightness up. Just wanted to see if there was a door down there. Treasure chest. And this way. And we did this. Figure it out eventually. Nothing over here. No secrets in the walls. Not Zelda enough that we can hookshot to it. It confuses me when I can fall off a ledge and when I can't. Because it seems like sometimes I should, sometimes I can't. Like this, I guess, is one block too tall for me to fall off of. I'm fine with that. But it's like, how do I get down from there? Once I get there, how do I leave there? This one, can't fall off of. It's just a little strange. Okay. Sorry. Getting distracted with exploration. Exploration. Like, I want that. How do I get that? You gonna come alive and try and kill me? No. How do I get up onto that thing? How did I get over here? Why is there a boat here? It was worth a shot. I didn't think it would happen, but it was worth a shot. Maybe we get a jump thing. I think this might be where we're supposed to be. The hell is that? Aw, sad statues are sad. Oh boy. I'm sure there won't be ghosts or zombies or skeletons or anything like that. Not in a video game graveyard. No, sir. That would just be silly. Oh, maybe for Halloween we could play Medieval 2. We have Medieval 2. Wouldn't that be terrible? Sure it would. And we're nothing if not interested in terrible things around here. You guys wanna get a video game that's got some more late 90s bad British humor? I wonder if we could watch... Oh. You're a... Are you floating, sir? Oh, there's a skeleton. Okay, we're just gonna come over here. Oh, you can't shoot through statues. The other guys can. And he's got a lot of health. There is an old British television show. I cannot ever remember the name of it. Dark Side, Tales from the Dark Side. It's not Tales from the Dark Side, but it's something. And it's like a complete parody kind of a thing. Oh, a dagger strap. Do we need a dagger strap? And if we could get away with watching it, we might for a stream sometime. That might be a little faster, maybe? I don't know what it did. But it's just amazing. It's everything that you shouldn't do when you make a TV show, but done intentionally, so it's like incredibly obvious. Bad writing, bad voiceovers. Yeah, that's too bad. I have to go to the other side to do something with that. bad. Just everything about it is bad. And it's bad on purpose. And it's one of the funniest things. A gunfight breaks out at a burial. As the corpse comes back to life. It's pretty good. I'll try and remember to do some research for break time. I doubt we'd be able to get away with it, though. Maybe we'll have to find a way to do like a watch party on Discord. Is there anything else over here? Oh, treasure chest. Money? No. Those things. If we're gonna do a thing on Discord, I might have to, excuse me, open the server back because I closed it. Just went back to the low bias gaming server. Not that we couldn't do it there, but still. I'm not seeing any way to make any progress here. Yeah, that's gotta be like, I can get up here. Why do I need to get up here? I gotta be able to get off of there. Right? Like, why would I be able to do that? If there is no reason for me to be able to do that. So there's nothing down that way. Wasn't anything over there. It's not a back door there. Wasn't anything up here. We got the treasure chest down there. This is still all in. One of those things. Can't go out there. We went down here and looked up the thing. Let's look again. Maybe we missed something. Can I go down there? No. I see a ladder on top of a platform. If we can get inside, I think we can power up the statue. Excuse me. Okay, you're looking at something. What are you looking at? Something on this side. Hey, look at that. How did you know that was there? Can you see through walls, Tunic? Is your name Tunic? Can I do anything with this? I mean, there's the like jumper cables. Nope. just look one more time. Maybe it's so obvious that I'm missing it. That does tend to happen. Yeah, it almost, I don't know how we'd get to some of these things if we couldn't jump a little bit. Oh, yeah, maybe that's what we need the coins for. No, I have not. Hey! Nothing happened. Achievement unlocked. Well, that was just great. Thanks. You lost me two coins that did absolutely nothing for me. Way to go. No more advice from you. Can I Zelda this and push over a tombstone? I'm just not seeing. And maybe this is not the way we're supposed to go. Maybe this is supposed to be the area we do after the mines. I don't know. Maybe that's where we get our jump thing. I just feel like we need that gas mask before we go any farther in there. Unless it's, you know, Super Metroid and it's like Norfair and you just gotta deal with it for a little bit. Somebody'll know what I mean when I say that. Just the way we would come back, I imagine we'd come back on top of that. It makes me feel like we would have to have the jump to get back that way. Like you walk in, you jump back. Maybe we throw a coin in there too, I don't know. That's how you get the silver arrows you need to defeat Ganon. Somebody will get that too. Probably the same person. Okay. Let's go. Secret in here, right? Just the one chest. Well, this has been a productive stream so far. It's a treasure chest and a piece of the manual down there. I'd like to get down there and get them. But I don't see how to do that. Thank you. This is where we started. Have we done this one? We need a thing. There's gonna be a thing. So you can't even go anywhere from there. I know there's a treasure chest down there. If you would just, you know, jump off the cliff, we could get it. Don't worry, if you die, you'll come back. Look like we get down from this side. Let's go over to the other side. We need to get over there. Let's do that. You know, at least we're not stuck in a boss fight right now for like an hour. That's good. Getting anywhere, but we're not in the boss fight. I don't know if it's nicer, but I feel like it is more productive, you know, because I'm actually getting things accomplished. I'm not getting anywhere, but we're getting some money, we're killing some bad guys. Money. Boring. No. Targeted that one. Well, I think we can deal with this green dude now. I didn't screw it up anyway. 3 hits! Like, that's both not a lot and a lot. Because nothing else, I think, is really taking that much. But that guy. I still don't like why the camera changes there. That makes me nervous. I just I just figured the big green dudes are gonna take more than that. We've been down here. Haven't we been down here? Yeah, we've been down here. And where I want it to be is to the right and across the water. There's a way to get there from here. Oh, maybe. Maybe. There we go. All right. Well, that's old news. That would have been nice like 2 weeks ago. Ooh, another one of those. I'm going to assume that we want to throw all of our coins into the same well. So next well we come to, we'll examine it and see if it's got a counter. If it does, then we'll just throw our coins into whatever well we come to. If it doesn't, we'll save them for the one in the graveyard. Time. You've missed all the excitement. Excuse me. I guess that's it. Just don't want to do it. Yeah, that's it. Didn't over snooze. No, sir. Anything else to do in here? Oh, let's see. That, because that's an upgrade. Can I buy more of those? 999. Oh, thank you. 1,000. I don't even have 1,000. Oh, that's not an upgrade. I was thinking of that. That's the lure. We'll go with this. Thanks, man. I thought once you bought out all of his stuff, he went away. Good to know that is not the case. Where I want to head now is up directly above us to the left of the windmill. It says Dark Tomb and Forbidden Pass. I want to kind of check out over there. Know where I am. Camera was just doing something weird. It doesn't look like I can get there from here. Okay. Gotta go around. A little slow on that one. So I can grab that one. I don't know why I would want to. Open this, and I just didn't see it. I think we've been in here. Might have been where we got our lantern, maybe? I don't remember for sure. So I can hit you. I remember this dude. We got a little extra money, not a big deal. Where's your chest? That was worth it. Why did we need a different kind of hook? So, no, we went around there. And that took us to the radioactive place. Just gonna kick all your heads in the water. Come on. Now you. No achievement. It's totally worth an achievement. Why did you target the hookshot thing a million miles away, game? Okay, now you want to target that one. Also a million miles away. Like, it isn't even on the screen and you tried to target it. Oh, secret. Nope. Didn't think so. I may just, well, hello. I may just have to, pull up the, translator thing and see what the guide tells me. 'Cause I don't understand it. I don't know if you answered my message from earlier, but did you get your chair? Well, stop reading reviews and just get one. Reviews are not going to help give you something to sit on. Whichever one you first saw that you thought, that looks okay, get that. Okay, I think it's break time. Let's take a break. We'll come back and we'll see how far we can get through the radiation here.
When you enjoy your work and you're suited to it.